Welcome to the Promethean podcast. I'm your co-host, Norah Schmitz.
And I'm your other co-host, Lily Hanson. The top story of the April edition is that a new era of club athletics has begun on campus as a UW Spears all-new gaming lab opened its doors to the public for the first time. The grand opening of the lab, which is located in room 1019 inside Swenson Hall on the UWS campus, took place on Thursday, March 28th, with a large congregation of students and press members who were all curious to view the new space ahead of the full launch of the esports program in the coming fall semester. But first, another Promethean news.
As another semester ends, this university has to say goodbye to a group of wonderful students. Eligible seniors to graduate this spring have already been notified through their UWS email for information about claiming their tickets. Jen Bird, the assistant dean of students, said, "It's been a long haul and it's been a lot of work to get there, but just remembering that you're so close. There are just a few weeks left." Bird is a UWS graduate and looks forward for all the graduates eyeing up their next steps. For more information about graduation, keep checking your UWS email or reach out to Jen Bird at jbird@uwsuper.edu with additional questions.
Need help with your writing? Students who are seeking to improve their writing, whether it be academic or creative, can spend 30 minutes of their time with a consultant through the University of Superior's Writing Center. An appointment can be created online, and depending on the consultant, the appointment can be face-to-face, online, or both. Students can choose specifically what they wish to work on, from defining a thesis to documentation and citation.
The University of Wisconsin-Superior's head women's hockey coach Dan Laughlin has announced his retirement after 21 seasons. Laughlin is a UW-Superior graduate and started his coaching career with the Sioux City Musketeers before beginning at UW-Superior as an assistant coach in 2002. After the 2002 season, Laughlin was hired as the head women's hockey coach for the Yellow Jackets in 2003, making him the fifth head coach in program history. UW-Superior Athletics is conducting a national search to replace the four-time NCHA Coach of the Year as Coach Laughlin enters his retirement.
Located in the heart of main campus sits the UW-Superior Oxman Greenhouse. Connected to Barstow Hall, some could say that although the greenhouse gives and protects life to the plants inside, it also gives life to the students who visit. The hours that the wellness area of the greenhouse are Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, 11 a.m. to 1 p.m.
Now back to our riveting top story. While the full launch of the esports program will take place in the upcoming fall with games such as League of Legends, Valorant, and Super Smash Bros., the team has already begun testing the competitive esports waters with its first title, Rocket League. The gaming lab will be open to all UW-Superior students in the upcoming weeks, with dates and times to be determined. The Rocket League team will round out their WCRL regular season on April 8th with a match against UW Green Bay Varsity.
For more on the Promethean, including TV newscasts, online stories, and more Promethean podcasts, just head to our website, uws-promethean.com. You can also find us on social media on Facebook and Instagram as well. Have a superior day. I'm your co-host, Lily Hanson.
And I'm your other co-host, Norah Schmitz.